this year in Havana Corporation.
Did you say spy balloons?
Okay. 25 of them, and the report said they're expected to come down in central Illinois sometime in September.
Okay.
So it's with the federal government, but it's coming down central Illinois. Hmm. Do you have any idea about this?
None whatsoever.
Should this be something?
But I'll keep an eye out for him.
Should this be something that ISP at least gets on their radar, so to speak?
Well, now that you've asked, I'm sure it will be. I'm sure we'll inquire.